have left a verse beside an old payphone as he took the first bite. His eyes did open wide. See dark figure with a nightstick at its side. It said, "Hey son, now throw that food away. You won't be eating nothing here today." My friend said, "But officer, it's just a little bit of leftover food. Come on, man, I haven't eaten in days. I'm starving." And the figure said, "Kid, now listen here to me. Quit talking back, respect authority, or I'll plant cocaine on you and haul you off the gym. And trust me, son, you won't be making bail. So you better look out. When you see that black and white, they'll follow you when you're alone in the middle of the night. Find a place to hide. Cause if your house is made of straw, it's gonna get blown over by Johnny Law." Keep going?
Yes.
Oh, sorry. Okay. I knew some folks who were sleeping by the tracks, just minding their own business, just trying to relax. They heard some footsteps on the gravel and they saw a flashing light. And a voice said, "You can't sleep out here tonight. Now life is hard when you can't afford a bed. They make it so you break the law every time you lay your head. When you try to ask why, they tell you don't resist. It's practically illegal to exist. See, but it'll be passed when the sheriff rolls around. He'll draw his gun.